So China, TikTok equals bad. We agree.
Oh no.
Okay, this is gonna be very frank, so forgive me. Do you know anything about politics?
No, nothing at all.
Okay. Did China lie?
For sure.
And did people die?
For sure.
Definitely.
They figured it out.
Thoughts on single-handedly causing the Great Depression?
We empty?
We empty.
That's a win.
Bro, you got a lot of lettuce.
Bro, you got a lot of lettuce.
You wanna go to Texas?
Bro, you said you were driving me to my doctor's appointment.
Well, I think that we...
Texas.
Looking, perp approaching.
Oh! Oh my god, he hit it! He hit it!
F*** you, Rock.
Nah, your mom's gay. This is like, this is what we expected to see when we embarked on this journey.
I hate this guy.
Did you get the blasphemy on tapes?
No. Oh. I was slow.
Wait, one sec.
Finish it. Do you actually not? Wow.
Our father.
Wow. That literally.
You're too leggy. You're too leggy. That's your problem.
Can't
move quickly. I'm like, and you're like, please.
He really shows up. Pockets fat like Totoro flat.
Yes.
There's a low light on that camera, it's pretty good.
Yeah. No! They're trying to stop us.
They're trying to stop us!
They don't want us to make it, dog.
I just want to cut my hair, status.
Long neck eyes come beer, never broke.
Here we go, boys. Gotta get rid of some of the lettuce. That's why we're here, fundamentally. Yeah. We got the chop top, the lettuce cut. 18-hour drive, tell you what, at the end of the day, it's about principles and consuming. And if Gretchen was like, you can't consume and we're gonna violate your principles in Michigan, then we're just gonna mosey on to Dallas.
Go Dallas.
Which is what we did. 18 hours, whole day, plus other days, plus hundreds of dollars, plus $31, as opposed to like the $15. And you might be thinking, what a waste of time and resources. Yeah, get your head in the game. It's about consuming, okay? Product that consume. Look at that. Look at that.
Look at this product. Look at this product. We're going to consume this.
Never.
We're going to consume this, and then we're going to find more, and then we're going to consume more product. More product. More GDP. Now. Ever.
For nine more seasons.
Nine more seasons.
Nine more seasons.
Infinite GDP.
Infinite GDP. Eternal economic growth, Morty.
Kind of epic, because they didn't really even, like, finish the job. Like, how short do you want the sideburns to go? And I was like, I don't know, your call. She just opted to hit it with a, we're gonna stop there. We're gonna leave a little breadcrumb. So, we gotta go finish the jobs.
Oh, bro, you're gonna get criticized by your fans for going with the grain.
You're supposed to shave with the grain.
And you're supposed to go against the grain.
You're definitely not supposed to go.
Definitely supposed to go in. I have shaved my entire body like 8 times.
You're just true. You're supposed to go against the grain.
Against the grain.
You're with the grain. Google it right now.
Google it, yeah. We need this. We need this on camera.
Why you should shave with the grain?
It's with the grain.
No, it's not, bruh.
Exactly. Moisturize your skin. Moisturize your skin.
Bro, what is this?
It's moisture.
Exfoliate before shaving if needed.
No.
Shave in the directions of the hair.
Yeah, that's with the grain.
Bruh.
You're dumb.
You're dumb. You're dumb. Everything is dumb. The
we're
internet.
Walking in traffic. POV. Walking in traffic.
I'm just making, like, I don't know. Because you don't have testosterone, so you barely have taste.
I've got
your
tea for
your
days.
Opinion doesn't
I've
matter.
I've got tea for days.
I've got days with, like, tea. Such low tea. Oh, no. There's, like, $1 raises.
Yeah, well, John, all product has value.
That's facts.
So, basically, we're in downtown Dallas. We've got the top chopped, but we're still obviously going Dallas mode. So we're gonna talk to some people, find out what they think about things. Yes. Yo, thoughts on coronavirus? Bro, why didn't they let you in that building?
Corona.
Exactly, like it was locked, right?
You need to urinate.
No, that's crazy.
You need to urinate and coronavirus won't let you do that.
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
So blame the Chinese, right?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Really?
I guess, I don't know.
Whose fault is corona?
I have no clue.
Whose fault is corona?
The people who ate the bats.
Whose fault is corona?
I have no clue.
Whose fault is corona?
Couldn't tell you.
Whose fault is corona?
I don't know.
Please, someone say China.
Wait,
China.
Did China lie?
For sure.
And did people die?
For sure.
Definitely.
They figured it out. The government can't figure it out. The government can't figure it out.
Look at the stats.
They just thought that, oh yeah, we can just pause a $4 trillion economy. Now we've got like, what, 20 million people unemployed. They can't pee, specifically her. What's your name?
Sydney.
Sydney can't piss. Thanks, China. So, in theory, you've got a friend.
I do have a friend.
What's your name?
Tatum.
So Tatum is like, okay, I'm going to steal your technology, and I'm going to spy on you, and I'm not going to let you do anything about it. Would that be like an amicable relationship, do you think? Like, would you want to continue being friends with her if that were to happen?
Well, yeah, because she's Tatum.
Okay, so then what if...
anybody else, okay, maybe not.
Okay, so Greg. So then Greg comes out of left field, and he's like, by the way, I know I'm sick, but I'm still going to, like, come over to your house and get you sick. So then you can't even go get a haircut anymore. What would you think about that?
That'd be kind of rude of Greg.
Totally rude. What's your name?
Xavier.
Xavier. I like Xavier. I'm getting good vibes from Xavier. What's your name?
Adeline.
Adeline? That's a complicated name.
What's your name?
John. One syllable. We keep
John,
it simple.
Do you know anywhere I can go to the restroom?
Should that be the mission for the video? We'll find Sydney. Wait, okay.
Let's
all right.
Find Sydney a restroom.
I have a YouTube channel. I work for YouTube. John.
John.
That's your
John
B. Name.
John B.
That's the name
yeah.
of your channel?
Yeah, just John. Well, there's another name. She's gonna look it up, and because it's a political channel, and she's gonna decide she doesn't like my politics, then she's not gonna let me guide her friend's urinating expenditure.
You like my shirt?
What does it say? That's kind of nihilistic. I care. Do you care about anything?
Depends.
Do you care about the fact that China steals our technology?
Since when?
Bruh. Okay, when's the last time you heard about something and were like, hey, that shouldn't happen?
I don't watch the news.
Xavier, help her out.
Yeah, I only look at like Reddit memes, so I really don't know.
Yo! So, China, TikTok equals bad. We agree.
Oh no.
Okay, this is gonna be very frank, so forgive me. Do you know anything about politics?
No, nothing at all.
Okay. Okay, where are we gonna find Sydney? Sydney?
Sydney.
A place to pee, that's the question. Realistically, what I think is gonna happen is because, you know, back then when you were making political statements, you would throw tea in harbors. We don't have that now because they'll shoot you. So what we're going to have to do is probably form like a physical human barrier, kind of like Tiananmen Square. Tiananmen Square, right?
Okay.
What's your name again?
Adeline.
Adeline knows about Tiananmen Square, right?
Yeah.
History buff. And then she's going to pee. So we're going to have all of us, me and Xavier in the front because we're like the men. And then she's going to be there. So I haven't spoken to you. What's your name?
Andrew.
Okay, Andrew's hopping in, and we'll be like, if you want to stop Sydney from peeing, you're going to have to get through us first.
Sounds like white knighting to peachy.
That's true. That is. Never mind. That'd be simping.
Yeah, it would be simping.
Okay, never mind. I can't do that. But I still feel like the inherent chauvinism of the situation, like, we have to help the lady pee. Because, like,
she's incapable of doing.
There's no such thing as simping in Texas. Like, if you're in Michigan, you're like, can I help you, miss? But in Texas, it's like, look here, little lady. I'm going to help you pee. Okay, so I just talked to two people. One of them lives in Texas, actually, and then one of them's from Arizona, and they work for the government. They were telling me inside information about the way that the coronavirus has been handled. And so basically...
Water department.
Shh. Okay, so basically what they told me...
Do you know what WOB is?
WOB? I do not. What's WOB?
Whataburger.
Oh, we went to In-N-Out last night.
Ooh. Fake fan. You're actually not from Texas.
Well, okay, first of all, I am from Texas. Again, as indicated by my cowboy hat. But in places that don't have In-N-Out, people are like, oh, if you haven't had In-N-Out, you haven't lived, bro. So now we have In-N-Out, and so
it's
we can...
Whataburger.
Okay.
You haven't had Whataburger.
So that's what she cares about. Coronavirus. Whataburger. What's the next move? They didn't let you in there, so we still have to find a public restroom. What about this couple? Oh, this guy totally knows. This guy totally knows. Excuse me, sir. Do you happen to know where this young lady could pee? Do you happen to know where this young lady could find a restroom? Yeah, they closed all the restrooms on us. Because coronavirus and whatnot.
I peed in the garage.
See, that's what I also peed in the garage. But it's like a different process. Oh. Let's go.
Are we going along?
Yeah. This is.
Let's go.
They're gonna write about this in the history books. I'll tell you that much.
I mean,
how like patriotic people right now have like George Washington as their iPhone background. It's gonna be me and Xavier, 70 years from now.
Exactly.
Everyone has a vested interest in this. Oh, yo, go in Joker mode. How about another blast off? How about another blast off, Murray? Let's go. Okay, I'm the most reliable source. I'm the arbiter of truth, John Doyle.
Like D-O-Y.
That's the one. Dot, as in period.
I know what that means.
Okay. Oh, I come up first now, epic.
Christian, conservative, content creator.
It's true. I'm gonna add working for YouTube
like
next time.
Alliteration there.
Yo, identified based in English pilled?
That might be the end of the conversation.
Does that mean we get to use the restroom? Thank you. I was about to call that guy a loyalist. So in a way, if it weren't for us, you would not have been able to reach this final destination.
I guess not.
Do you think that's a sign from God?
I don't know. I'm agnostic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you Christian?
No, I'm Catholic.
That's interesting. That is very interesting. No reason.
No, I want another reason.
No, there's no reason.
Let's count
some
players here.
We empty?
We empty.
That's a win. Mission success.
Thoughts on single-handedly causing the Great Depression?
Torn this boy apart like a neon dream. It just don't know me. The bars and this guitar.